No, they test with the air. The air with their tank.
It's like less.
See, they follow the smell, then it goes for great. That's how they can tell the smell. You see, it's following where they can.
Yeah, mostly in
where how the chick is crying.
Anajua, maisha yake inaenda. Hajui yako
wapi? Blocking to the tail. Other side of the tail there. See how it gets there.
Amedunga sumu. Oh, have a... No, if you want to have a look. Oh, it's cruel. Kill it fast, please. This is a otter. There, it's gone. It's going. Oh my God. Okay, that's life. That's
to see that how the venom kills very fast.
Fortunately. And he's holding on to it, yeah?
Injecting venom. Now it is even unhard for it to make the noise because it's already weak because of that tiny venom in then those few seconds.
It's not dead yet.
Sorry, Chicky.
Amanda?
Yeah. So you see, it's just
the final one.
It's a neurotoxic?
Yeah.
Cytotoxic.
If it was neuro, it could not even be moving the way you see the chick moving. It kills much faster because it paralyzes. But this one damages the tissues.
Well, it would be nicer, neurotoxic.
It's
a long dying procedure.
But isn't it painful?
Yeah, well, come on, it's a cycle of
if
life.
This neck bites you, it causes a lot of pain because it is damaging some of your things.
I wish I could have a cheek to keep as a pet.
But no, it doesn't cause pain, but it blocks your nerves. Few minutes. You are weak.
Look at the way he's swallowing. This is once a week.
Yeah, once a week. So it's pushing between back to the down to the belly. To the cheek. They push using their muscles.
This one is which cobra? I forgot.
Black neck.
It's a spitting.
Look, Cameron. Look. Look, it's. Can you see the movement of the cheek? Can you see?
You see even where the belly is, because it will push it to there and there it leaves.
This is, yeah. Mm-hmm. So today was the feeding day?
Yeah, today is the feeding day. For them.
So I came on the right day?
Yeah. But we will feed all of them at even hours.
And this one will skip his meal.
No,
you get a double. Oh, a lucky snake.
This one is not enough for it.
Okay.
That's where the baby is now. If you want to push it more, just stay there.
What, the chick is going near his wife?
He didn't, he was trying to run away, Kamran.
There it is. Now that's it, huh?
Yeah, that's the belly. The belly, yes.
And how many chicks will this one get?
It can eat like five or even more. Then they will arrange themselves. It can even swallow a snake, which is the same size as it. And it will get in there and stay up close to the mouth to the belly.
That's a baby Egyptian cobra.
They are coming up to glass. So
there is a gun spare.
Basit, remember Lisa, Nasa, sir?
Yes.